Hydrawise is one of the few software platforms that allows for two types of irrigation schedules. In this video, we will show you the differences between the two watering types available: time-based watering and smart watering. When you are programming each zone, you are given the choice of watering type at the bottom of the first data entry screen. With time-based schedules, just like with other Hunter controllers, you enter a run time, start time, and the days of the week you want to water. The controller will then operate just as you intended. You can also use our predictive watering adjustments to monitor actual and predicted weather and make daily changes to your schedule. When using our predictive watering adjustments with time-based schedules, we change the runtime. When it's cooler outside, we'll cut down the runtime, but still water on your desired days. This watering type is best to use if you are required to abide by local watering restrictions, such as being limited to certain days of the week. With time-based schedules, we give you many opportunities to fine-tune your watering by using watering triggers. These triggers can help you ensure your watering is matched to your weather. Predictive watering adjustments applies to both time-based schedules and smart watering schedules. We use both real weather stations and controller location forecasting, which accurately assess past, current, and future weather to determine daily changes to the irrigation schedule. Hydrawise time-based schedules and smart watering schedules, when using our predictive watering adjustments, achieve similar results in water savings. Let's take a look at the watering triggers available for time-based watering. Click on Watering Triggers at the top of the controller dashboard. You can suspend watering based on either forecast or actual weather data. You can also vary the amount of watering according to the forecast temperature. There are three variables you can configure if you want to suspend watering based on forecast weather. There's forecast temperature, which will suspend when the forecast temperature is less than the number you choose. There's forecast rainfall, which will suspend watering when the rainfall probability is higher than the number you set. And there's forecast wind speed, which will suspend watering when the forecast wind speed is higher than the number you set. You can turn on any combination of these triggers. There are two settings you can configure that will suspend watering based on measurements from your selected weather station or stations. You can choose to suspend watering when the measured rainfall over the past 24 hours is higher than the number you entered. You can also suspend watering based on the rainfall measured over the past 1 to 30 days. Just click on the number and enter a new range to change from the default 7 days. Again, you can turn on any of the combinations of these triggers. The other adjustment trigger is to water more or less based on the forecast temperature. To change the watering percentages, you'll need to click on the number next to the percentage sign. You can turn on any combination of these triggers as well. The settings you make on this page can have a large effect on what happens with your irrigation, so think things through and monitor your landscape to make sure your adjustments are giving you the intended results. To summarize, when using the predictive watering adjustments with time-based schedules, the runtimes will change. When it's cooler, the runtime will be less, and when it's warmer, the runtime will be more, but it will still water on the desired days. Smart watering is an automated watering schedule that uses information about environmental conditions to ensure your plants get the optimum amount of water. Evaporation will draw moisture from your landscape, while rainfall and irrigation will add moisture. Understanding these conditions allows Hydrawise to decide when the time is right to water. For each zone, we'll ask you to specify the watering length and watering frequency you would normally set for the peak irrigation season or the hottest time of the year. The watering length is how long watering needs to run to fully water your zone. The peak watering frequency is how often you would normally water this zone during your peak irrigation period. The controller will vary your watering frequency based on actual evaporation and rainfall in your area on a day-to-day basis. If you're not sure about the numbers to enter, use the Hunter Runtime Calculator, which is linked from the main Hunter Industries website, to get an approximate schedule. Hydrawise will then back-calculate all of the relevant information for you and set up your system to run as an ET-based or smart controller without the need to enter soil, plant, and sprinkler data. You can also use our predictive watering adjustments to monitor actual and predicted weather and make daily changes to your schedule. Click on the Watering Triggers tab at the top of the controller dashboard, then select Smart Watering Adjustments. There are two items here. You can choose whether or not to use the forecast temperature to predict smart watering, and whether or not to use forecast rainfall to delay smart watering. Schedules will be estimated up to 30 days from today based on forecast and historical temperatures and rainfall. The predicted schedules will be progressively updated each day based on actual weather conditions and new forecasts. Your watering schedule is updated based on actual weather conditions shortly before your first program start time each day. When using our predictive watering adjustments with smart watering schedules, we leave the runtime the same. This allows you to get a nice deep watering, but we change the frequency to suit the environmental requirements. So, predictive watering adjustments apply to both time-based schedules and smart watering schedules. We use both real weather stations and controller location forecasting, which accurately assesses past, current, and future weather to determine daily changes to the irrigation schedule. Both time-based schedules and smart watering schedules, when using our predictive watering adjustments, achieve similar results in water savings. For more information, please visit the support section on the Hydrawise website, where you'll find a variety of support articles to answer other questions you may have.